Little Briley Hilka is a rambunctious 2.5-year-old, full of enough energy to keep up with her older brothers, Gavin and Wyatt, even through the obstacles at Climb-A-Lot Clubhouse in Mahanoy City, and the tougher of the two when it comes to twin sister Brenna.
They are, without a doubt, best friends. Briley will actually stick up for Brenna. She's her protector. You know, you'd think it would be the other way around, but Briley looks out for everybody.
It's a far cry from the baby who doctors said wouldn't even make it out of the womb. Parents Mallory and Joe of Pottsville found out 20 weeks into the pregnancy, one of their twin girls was not as healthy as her sister.
Well, son is like this, and the baby's umbilical cord's usually in the middle. Well, theirs were, Brenna's was in the middle, and Briley's was on an end. So as you go through the pregnancy, it shrinks, and so Briley was going to run out of food and die in utero.
She didn't die. Instead, a miracle happened. In the last week leading up to birth, Briley gained enough weight to pull through. And on June 29th, 2012, two little Hilka girls entered the world. But just as Briley's life began, so did her heart problems.
Her left pulmonary artery has always been extremely small. Oh, boy. And her right pulmonary artery is not all that much better. And they finally diagnosed her with double outlet right ventricle, tetralogy of flow, and she has a slew of other defects that go with them.
And she was diagnosed with a congenital heart disease known as tetralogy of flow. Tetralogy of flow basically means that the heart has a large hole between the two pumping chambers, and there are multiple levels of narrowing of the blood vessel and the outflow tract to the lungs.
Dr. Shira Shore is the director of pediatric echocardiology at Geisinger Janet Weiss Children's Hospital in Danville.
She then developed some what we call blue spells, meaning that her oxygen level was dropping periodically because the narrowing of her her outflow tract to the lungs was actually getting more narrowed. So at 5 weeks of age, Briley then underwent a surgical repair of tetralogy of flow, where they basically close up the hole and open up the narrowed portions.
Just weeks after coming into the world, baby Briley underwent a full repair open heart surgery. The scheduled 8-hour procedure on the tiny heart ended up lasting 12 hours. Her parents were living a nightmare, saying their daughter faced a rough road post-operation.
We spent that entire first winter, I think 100 days in the hospital. Like, it was thing after thing, pneumonia, bronchitis, bronchiolitis.
A year later, at 13 months old, Briley was back in the operating room for her second open heart surgery.
Briley had a little bit of a rough course after her surgery. She was in here for several weeks, but ultimately she recovered very nicely and went home.
At 2.5, Briley has undergone 2 open heart surgeries, spending countless days at Geisinger Janet Weiss Children's Hospital. The road ahead of Briley is long and full of medical roadblocks, including more open heart surgeries. But thanks to funds from Children's Miracle Network at Geisinger, state-of-the-art echocardiogram equipment is there for Briley's follow-ups. And when her parents can't make the long drive to Danville, portable echo machines are available at the Pottsville Clinic closer to her home. Those funds were also used in the creation of the pediatric catheterization lab at Geisinger Janet Weiss Children's Hospital.
You have a G-tube? Show them your G-tube. See?
G-tube. A G-tube.
That's because we weren't gaining any weight.
You know, as of right now, they're telling us she can't do sports.
She can't have kids.
You know, having children is a worry. You know, anything exerting is stress on her heart.
But today, her parents say nothing gets their little ball of energy down.
We've been told too many times things that she
can't
do.
We've been told about 30 times that she's gonna die, you know?
they want to tell us what she can't do.
And that's exactly what she's doing, showing her parents what she can and will do while they try to keep up with their fierce little fireball.
Briley is a miracle because not only because she has survived, but because she is basically a normal child. She plays with her little twin sister, and she plays with her two older brothers, and she acts exactly like she should act, and she's just wonderful.
The Hilkas know their journey with Briley is just beginning, but she's already taught them so much about how a little hope goes a long way.
When I think about Briley and everything she's been through, it's hope, you know? It gives everybody hope, you know? If this little girl can do it.
Yeah, when life gives you a broken heart, create hope.